What's wrong with the world? A great deal of things come consuming. The world we live in is marked by self-destructive, hairless apes. We call them people. They have constructed a box to live in. A pitiful cube in which to kill and fuck each other in order to survive and achieve success.
Fuck.
How can we possibly support this life when in truth it's all just one big rape? Consuming impulses are the byproducts of our society that lurks around us. Fuck life. It's used. Life as the status quo. Death as the sweet, all-encompassing nothing.